special. Hunter McIntyre is special. You're too tall.
I spent the majority of while you were doing your thing playing with that knob, and I still can't figure it out.
It's okay. Hunter.
Yeah.
And you know what? Welcome, everybody. Welcome to your 4 p.m. check-in. We're going to go ahead and look at the leaderboard. Let's look at the men first. Let's see how it's going with the dudes. As you, on the right, you can see, well, first of all, Mark Batchers has gone out like he's on fire. Followed by Joshua Fiore, Joshua Reed, Javier Escobar, and Christian Brown Johnson. Do any of these surprise you?
I love the J trio right there.
You love the Ja Ja Ja?
Mm-hmm. Very good. Christian Brown, is that Chris Bob Brown?
No, that is not Chris Bob Brown. That's, he spells it with a K. You got big fans. Video Will. Everybody loves Hunter. He's a guaranteed link clickmeister.
Mark Batchers, insanely talented. Also insane.
Goes out a little too hot.
I think it's poor pacing. I want the best for him, but expect the worst.
Do you really?
Yeah.
Okay.
But it's a very different course. It's a really different course. I went out and did a lap that you bailed on me on. And it's much less challenging. In the factor of terrain change, like, you know, climbing ups, downs, much less water. They haven't really activated the harder obstacles yet, so don't make a big difference later.
All right, let's go ahead and show the women, which I know you might have an interest in.
World champion, Katie Knight, soon to be world champion, Amelia Boone, world champion, Kelsey Boomasta. And Sarah Norba. I don't know 4 and 5, to be honest. Top 3 is a very crazy
deal. Did you have a rough night? You sound a little rough, Hunter McIntyre.
I drove for like 4 hours here, and I sang the entire way.
What did you sing mostly?
Into the Night. You know that song? I'll pick you up, I'll take you into the night.
What do you, let's, all right, you love. Let's get this nice back to this nice two shot of me and Hunter so I can, we can talk about strategy for Katie Knight. So you are bidding for Katie.
Yep.
What is her strategy? What do you think you can do to help her stay on pace, etc.?
I mean, Katie's had a really strong start to her season and career. First place in North American Ultra, top 3 at Ultra Worlds for Spartan, and now here being in second place. I just keep on telling her to eat and go slow. That's it. Steph Bishop, I know she's a superstar, but she's kind of doing a Mark Batchers thing right now where she came out really hot. And
she finished, I want to say, like 8 minutes faster than the other women on the first lap. Like, it was really fast.
Yeah. And, you know, we want the best for these athletes, but I just told Katie to stay near Amelia Boone and Trevor Zegos. I don't know what's going on with Trevor. He hasn't really shown up yet. Seems like
I'm going to look at this leaderboard while you chat some more with the people. Would you hold that? And producer Dario.
For a selfie stick.
Producer Dario will throw you some questions once in a while. Let's do a little screen up there. Actually, why don't we take a look at Mutterhorn really quickly while we... Look at these dudes. They're hanging there all day helping people.
Did you know that Coach Kyle's here?
Of course. So here's people. Just that's all they're doing is just hanging there all night and helping people. How awesome is that?
They get scoliosis.
Are you being serious?
I don't know. I mean, I feel like that's got to be awful on the back. Good for them.
What's your password? I just tried to type my password. Oh, don't.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's very complex. Anybody heard that?
Okay, let's see what Batchers is putting down right now. Okay, so Batchers is his lap was 3:32, which is, that can't be right, 45 minutes faster than Joshua Fiore and Joshua Reed. That's insane.
I mean, maybe an overall time, but not per lap.
No, but that's what I'm saying. It means they both, right? That's when they crossed.
Yeah, I wouldn't doubt that at all. He's running.
That's full-blown running. So that's a huge potential blow for him, but maybe he'll hang in there. Who knows? Trevor is way down here.
Yeah, but we're 4 hours.
Exactly. No, you just asked what Trevor was. Yep. Meanwhile, on the ladies' side, again, Steph Bishop. Oh, look at that. Guys, by the way, can you guys all hear me okay? Give us a little thumbs up or a comment if everybody can hear us. I know we're in a loud tent right now. It's actually quieter in here than it would be out there. Okay, I'm guessing that's good. So Steph Bishop came through at 321, Katie Knight at 347. So yeah, you said stay with Amelia, and so she is.
Yep.
And you got Aaron and Caitlin way down here, but that's how it goes. People, they hang, and then, all of a sudden it's 2 in the morning, and look who's on the leaderboard.
Yep. I think at this point, I don't think this race starts until midnight. The temperature will drop by 20, 30 degrees at that point.
Let's get a shot of her real quick.
I don't know how to do that.
We're going to get a shot with... can you talk to us for a minute?
Oh, yes, of course.
All right. Don't go anywhere, Hunter. Look how much shorter you are.
I'm tiny.
Don't go anywhere, Hunter.
Don't go.
How's Javier doing? So tell everybody who you are.
Oh, I'm Vanessa. Hi. I'm Javier's girlfriend.
She is Vanessa Gephardt, winner of the Canadian Death Race?
Canadian Survivor Run, and in Nicaragua Survivor Run.
And Spartan Iceland Ultra...
24-hour World Championship, second place.
Second place, okay. So, how's he doing? How's our boy Javier doing?
He's good. He's running with Joshua Reed together. That's fine. They're both doing like steady, not too fast laps, getting in the food every lap, getting in all the nutrition. That's good. First lap is now going to be without sunlight. So sunset lap with a headlamp. I think they're going pretty good. He's fine.
Okay. She said you were a badass. Do you feel like you're a badass?
No, wow. I'm doing something new at the moment. So like being pit crewing, it's really exciting. Every lap to be 1 point, doing everything right there. I'm very nervous every 5 minutes before he comes. It's like we have everything, but yeah. I think
when should he be coming back through? Maybe we can get a shot of him.
Oh yeah, so I'll wait at the lumberjack. So he takes like now to take an hour for one lap. So it might be now for at 5:20. At 5:20, they're gonna be in, and I'm gonna be there. I also can share something if you want to, and then we make sure that you get a lot of good views of that.
Okay. So, see you in a bit.
See ya.
Let's go out here. Let's go out in the wild. I'm gonna be honest, guys. That smelled horrible. I mean, they've got a tent of sweaty dudes, and you've got. First of all, look how pretty we look in this light.
And this hat, I like it.
Do you want to? Okay, let's just pose for a poster really quickly. You know what dudes smell like after 24 hours, and that's like an enclosed fucking tent. Pardon my language, ladies and gentlemen. By the way, I assume everybody can hear fine. I don't have the headphones in right now, but the wind's blowing. If you couldn't, I suppose you would tell me.
I showered for the first time in 3 days yesterday.
You don't smell or look great, Hunter. I'm going to be honest.
I don't smell or look great.
You don't sound great, I mean.
No, yeah, I told you. I've been singing for hours. The road trips get me. And then I've been screaming for Tough Mudder people. And then I'm going to go out on Everest tonight. Yeah, it's a big day for me.
How's training?
It's going really well. We just broke 750 members.
Give us some 2022 WTM location hints. Hunter, do you know where it is?
No, do you?
I do.
What's a hint?
The hint is it's something city.
Reno.
It's something city. That's all I'm going to tell you.
New York City.
Are the live feeds going through the night? Yeah, so here's what's going to happen. When we go live next time at 7, I will have some interviews going on. Like, after we cut out here, I'm going to go on around, get some interviews with some pit crews, show you guys some scenes, and then when we come back... Oh.
Is that a sleeping child?
There's a sleeping child right there. And I'll be bringing you some pit interviews, and then we'll come back at say 10, and then ORM will be doing stuff all night. We'll update you in a little bit. Hunter's trying to sneak away from this live feed. You can leave if you want, Hunter. I love you, buddy. We'll see you later. If you wonder how many runners are on this year, it's Texas City. You got it right the first time, Rob.
you can tell how many runners by going to the live feed, which Dario has linked for you in the description. Tap that, scroll all the way to the bottom, and that's all the runners. You'll probably see me at the very bottom for the slowest lap. I love it. Yeah, when Kyle is sleeping, I'll totally do that. I don't think Kyle's going to sleep. So you'll see me as the slowest lap because they have to start my lap when I actually started. I mean, they have to start that lap when the race started, not when I started. So it's going to say that lap took me like 3.5 hours when it really only took me an hour and something and some change. Yeah, anything with the word city is eligible. Carson City. What's another place with the word city in it? What's another word with the word city in it?
City?
Yeah.
City Park.
City Park. City Field. Mm-hmm. It's at City Field. Next year's World's Toughest Mudder is, guess where?
City Field.
City Field.
Sweet.
Philadelphia.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
No, that's Citizens Bank Park. Tell everybody who you are.
Hi, Charlotte.
Charlotte what?
Engelman.
Come on now.
Long time Patreon.
Come on.
First time caller.
Come on. One of the best. Who are you bidding for?
Alana and Joel.
First of all, how amazing is this reception?
This is fantastic.
Let's do every race here. 5G. This reception is amazing.
5G every day?
Let's see who's coming through now. Benton says hi. I'm gonna go get my headset. Dario, you might have to mute me while I do wanna do this. So maybe. Yeah, why don't we show who did that? Who just did that? Dario, you can't cheat. It's none of those. Who says it's in America? Who says it's in the USA?
London, baby.
Gary Vee versus Theo update. All right, so, let's sit down. Can we sit down? Sit down. You want to sit?
So Gary.
Feeling better? All right, so Miko just went by. Miko, what the fuck is going on with this thing? By the way, I assume everyone can hear me fine, or they would have said something, right?
First time with the gimbal.
Okay, so Gary comes flying in after a second lap ahead of Hannah Carta.
Damn.
That's too fast. But then I went out with Theo, and it was a little bit slower than I thought. Like, it was pretty slow. He said he was right where he wanted to be, but it was a little slow. I had to take off from mile 4 to 5 because I had to get back to do this. So we were going a little slower than I thought. But you can go right in the leaderboard, which again is linked below, and find out. But why don't you go ahead, Dario, and show us people running up to this sweet obstacle. Actually, you know what? Let's get people come through the finish instead. I'm sorry, we already said that. Let's go sit people through the finish and keep asking your questions, and I'll keep answering them. And now, of course, I said switch to the finish and nobody's coming through. I can't get over how good this is.
It's fantastic.
Have you watched some of the live streams where it's super choppy and horrible?
Yeah.
Let's see who this
still
is.
Stick in there.
Let's see if we can see who this is. Chris Betcher! What's up, Chris Betcher? And that's another guy I don't recognize.
How's Hannah doing?
I only saw Hannah for that quick second. You want to pull up the phone? Do you have your phone? Let's look at the leaderboard. Will cameras be set up so we can see people running through the night? Well, that's the thing, is that TM is going to go on and off, but ORM is going to set up some cameras. I might just set up a camera at the finish line and leave it there. Well, the sun's down. Thank God. It was hot. When I saw... Remember that time you lost your shoe on the course? I do, actually, Russell. I sure do.
Well, I made these this morning. I've been cooking for them like the last 2 days.
All right, you pulling up the leaderboard, Charlotte. Okay, so Steph Bishop, Katie Knight, Amelia. So where's Katie? I mean, Kara, where's what's her name?
Hannah's 18.
But that's probably where she wants to be, right?
Nope, 16. Nice.
All right, let's go back to the dudes.
Okay.
Charlotte.
College. I'm 45 now.
So did you get all my references?
There we go.
All right, so I want to be able to see the time here. So Batras has now completed his sixth lap. Wow, he is cooking. He is really cooking. Everyone thinks he's going too fast. I saw Natalie. She's like, he's doing what he wants to do. He can hold that pace. God bless him. See, the thing is, you have the wrong thing. It should be contender female, contender male. Okay, there it is.
It is.
So Stephanie Bishop, only woman who's done five laps. Mark Badger's only one who's done six laps. Six laps, he's already done a 50K.
Damn.
All right, well, you know what, everybody? I think we're gonna call this one. We're gonna wrap up. And then... Actually, you know what? I'm going to go get my stupid headphones. Actually, take that down, Dario. We're not leaving yet. I'm going to go get my freaking headphone fixer, and then we're going to walk around. Thank you, Charlotte. You're the best. All right, mute me if you need to, Dario. I got to find...
Good work.
Do your little dance.
We were so naive back then. Is that the official name? A male Karen is dead. I don't know. I will put it in line. Let's see. I feel like we can. I feel like we might be able to beat it. Because I know a lot of nice men. We're trying to get the male equivalent of the.
I still think Richard.
Okay. The shot goes. Yeah, man. We're. A man is pushing the pitch of bread. I know. I love you.
Welcome back, y'all. Get those headlamps on. You don't see a shadow anymore. Time for to make your own.
What's up, man?
You having fun?
Yeah.
I'm muted, you're muted, we're all good.
Cool.
What else is open that Land of the pits, land of the pits, you're the land of the pits, you're in the land of the pits. Why can't signalless be good? What do you want to say?
I mean, he's a rap guy.
That's what you have to say.
Yeah, he's been like laughing, smiling, having a boss out there. So I think he feels really comfortable right now. So, but I mean, his laps are consistent, and he's kind of like just smooth, and he talks a lot, and he's stopping for like hits. Like he's comfortable. So.
How long are the boys gonna stay out here?
They are going to stay for maybe an hour or two, and then they're going to come back in the evening, I think, one time, and then they'll
This is the evening.
Yeah, I think they're going to stay maybe an hour from now, and then they might leave, and then they might come back at like 8 o'clock. It's a tentative time. My mom's with them, and I'm not really momming very hard right now. I'm wifing very hard.
Welcome back, my dad. Welcome back. Make sure when you get in this time...
Good to see you. Who cares? They're safe. So I'd like to walk around a little bit more before we wrap this segment up. I just want to check in a couple of other. Oh, what are you doing? Do you have something for me?
That we make you signs. You have to come and see our signs.
Oh, okay. Can I not see them this second though? You scared me. She scared the hell out of me. I want to see a couple more people in the pits. Maybe we can get some elite contender types in the pits, and then we'll wrap this segment up. Oh, two and done. Brent D, you're live in the entire world.
Oh my God, the whole world.
If you've seen some fantastic to mediocre pictures in the last 10 years.
I would even extend it to bad photos.
From fantastic to average to bad, you've seen them all. Brent Osher, he's been through them all. Spartan, Mutter, Battle Frog,
Superhero Scramble.
He's been through it all. He's tightening the belts. How many laps are down already, buddy?
Nine? No, I'm just kidding. Like four.
Okay, that's good. Four is good.
Yeah, we're going.
All right. Check him out at B Dosher, right?
Oh, yeah. I was like, wait,
that's not my
first
time. What's up?
Who are you? Do I know you? It is Matt Davis. Who are you guys? Oh, the Rosses.
What's going on?
Let me shake your hand properly. Hang on. How is
I love your podcast, man. They are so funny.
I recognize the voice.
Oh, well, thank you. Thank you. Listen to these guys. They're being so nice to me. Can we talk later? Because they've got some issues. They do have some issues. But we'll talk later.
Okay, all right.
Where's the dude?
What's up,
here he is! Look who it is, everybody!
Good to see you,
look
man.
Look who it is.
Yeah.
You came to this place, a virtual nobody. Now you guys are all famous.
That's why I rolled my sleeves up. I'm going to show the guns, you know.
All right, we'll see you guys later. How's she doing?
She's doing great. She's got 20 miles, so.
Okay.
She's like right on pace for
her. Right.
Yeah, man. Thanks for asking. Did you run a lap already?
I did.
Nice.
I had fun.
You already look super clean and fresh.
I know, right?
So impressive.
I know, right? Here's Camp Gary again. So I think we can start to wind it down. Let me turn the camera around one time. And I think you're going to see some more obstacles open next time. And, oh, we got this beautiful sunset happening. Let me do this for this beautiful sunset. This is some of the best. Oh, shoot, he muted me. He must have muted me for your safety. Hang on. Oh, look at that pretty sunset. Oh, pretty. Okay. Can we unmute me? The wind's not too bad. Can we unmute me? You aren't muted. It says the host muted your mic. It says the host muted my mic. Oh, hey, everybody. So, beautiful sunset here. Things are going to get real interesting. We're going to see who's smart. We're going to see who stays on pace. We are going to see who, like, oh, I don't need a wetsuit. I'm fine. And then they go in a few... And then they go in a few obstacles, because that's the new way to say it, by the way. We learned yesterday, obstacles. They go in a few obstacles, and they get super fucking cold. So the next one should be approximately 7. However, I may be live on Obstacles Media, so tap your notifications to see if I go live on there as well. But we are going to go ahead and sign off. We will see you back here at 7 p.m. Pacific, approximately. It's only getting started. Peace.